Give me the ring. Be your father's daughter again. You defy me? So be it. Guardians have made you soft. You will always be the child who runs to her father. They were meant to be.
I came here hoping that Ryu and Reuben were responsible for Jade's atrocities. Hoping you were still the man who once tucked his daughter in at night. But you are no longer that man. And I am a Green Lantern. You're not even worthy of that armor!
Have grown up. You are more than a worthy warrior. And I may never have regained my honor until now.
Father!
I'm glad. I can be that for you in my last moments. I see now. The true protector of Jade is not the Golden Dragon, but Lyra Almoto, Green Lantern.